shaft plunging in too far and ripping it off, or it drooping too far and kind of ripping it off that far in either the full extension or full compression of the suspension. So here's what I think it is. This is what I finally, I think, narrowed it down.